what's going on.
Headed out.
I hear ya.
Lilly? I really hope you're at the radio, sis, because I'm in a little trouble here.
Jacob? Where have you been? I've been trying to raise you for ages.
Sorry about that. I've been busy.
What's going on?
I sort of took a bad fall off of the roof. I tried to make it home on my own. Anybody out there who can give me a ride?
If anybody's in the neighborhood, can you please go get my idiot brother?
It's another beautiful day.
We could use a hand clearing the area. Okay. Follow your lead. Watch my back.
More of that.
Oh, shit. So much for doing it the quiet way. I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
They didn't hear that. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon.
Thank you.
see what's going on.
Zombies right behind me. Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
I'll check this out next.
We're gonna wanna move quick on this one.
Damn it. Where the hell could they be?
Come with me. We'll dig them up. Let's get going. Believe that noise didn't bring any zombies. Time to move on. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Yourself.
I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Oh, thank God.
Time to go home.
I'm done here.
located a zombie infestation.
Tried to bolt and the thing just pounced on it. Tore him apart right in front of me. I couldn't, didn't help him. And then I ran. And I kept running. I guess what I'm trying to say is thanks.
Here we are.
Okay, that's all we needed.
Eliminate the worst threat. Well, let's go.
Let's move.
Stuff.
guy to hurry up. Looks like I just got noticed.
How bad is it?
Pretty bad.
Just hang on. Somebody will be there soon.
It's okay. You just get him back to the church safe. I gotta get back to my brothers before they notice I'm gone.
Eli, we've talked about this. I'm not ashamed to be seen with you.
It ain't about shame. You know what Job would do if he caught us together.
Your brother's an asshole.
He's still my brother. I better move. You get him home safe.
You get yourself home safe. Don't do anything stupid, okay?
Hey, I'm young, quick, and I got a big-ass wrench. What could go wrong?
Take this. Better if everybody has at least a little.
We should probably toss one more of those things when we get a little farther up the road. Give them some more time to get clear.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I want to swing wide. We got zombies to the left.
I'm loaded up. See you back at Mary.
We'll see you soon.
Made it. Gonna look around now. Gotcha. I think I've seen enough for now. Like no zombie. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
I need a breather. know zombies were close by. I'm lucky they didn't hear that. Run this home.
We'll be ready.
I'll run this home.
We'll see you soon.
I want to swing wide. I got zombies to the left. Fixated on the noise to pay much attention to Eli.
As long as he doesn't get cocky.
I got him, Lilly. We're on our way home.
Oh, thank you. Now please, do not turn the head for being an idiot.
So, I've seen you around the church before.
Guess you could say I'm new in town.
Right. End of the world. You just blew into town, and somebody points you to a place to stay. Ow! What was that for?
You heard your sister. How's the leg?
It hurts like hell. I think I twisted my ankle or something. And nothing's broken, though. With a little bed rest, I should be fine in a day or so. Just don't expect me to be running around town dodging zombies until then.
How's it?
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one.
Found this while I was out.
Sweet.
This while I was out.
What you got? What were you thinking? You know nobody's supposed to go out there alone.
Will you please give it a rest? You're not Mom. And besides, I wasn't alone.
Tell me you weren't with Eli Wilkerson again.
That's none of your...
I don't trust him. You know what his family's like.
Eli's not his family.
Just be careful, okay? I just got you back. I don't want to lose you again. Hey, have you seen Dad recently?
No, the last I saw him, he was going up to the lake to look for survivors.
The lake, huh? I've got word on a group of survivors on the run. Should be on your map.
Thank you.
I'm on the move.
You can't do everything yourself. Come home and rest. Somebody else can pick up the slack.
Located a zombie infestation.
Charity case or anything. We'll work.
It's like trouble.
Got it from here?
Okay, that's all we need.
So, you were up on Mount Tanner the day you found us?
Yeah.
My dad was up there that day. You know, my dad who's been missing ever since. Anything you want to tell me?
Yeah. I guess it's time. Your dad, he didn't make it, Lilly. I'm sorry.
Thank you. I mean, I kind of already knew, but it's good to hear it out loud. Hey, there's something weird coming over the radio. It's really strong, like it's super close by. Here, listen. He's out at the old Bears place, looking in on one of the Wilkerson boys.
So, he'll come see Ed next, right?
Yeah. Only, you're going to need to go get him. From the sound of things, they're penned in pretty good.
Great. Okay, I'm on my way.
You might want to come back and restock. You don't want to rush in unprepared.